Hey there, son. I noticed that you haven't been filling out the reports on the calls you've been doing recently. Listen, I know that you must be pretty torn up about what happened. He shouldn't have gone in the way he did. He should have waited for the right people to come and... Like I said to you before, no one's blaming you. Now, just don't stay in all night again and just fill out the reports on your calls, okay? I hope you feel better soon. I'll keep in touch.